I'm considering biting you. How would your kobold enjoy tea? Like this? Or like this? Local couple arrested for... Wow, did you read this story? I think that kind of stories are actually kind of romantic. How so? Two people who make bad choices somehow find the perfect person to make bad choices with. If you didn't have me, would you be getting arrested for driving a stolen Zamboni around a mall? Probably.